Well, the chief financial officer at Lilly stepping down after allegations of an inappropriate relationship. Josh Smiley had been with the Indianapolis pharmaceutical giant for 20 years. My teammate's Richard Essex has the story.
When it comes to personnel matters, Eli Lilly has traditionally been very tight-lipped about the missteps of their executives and employees. The company did decline our invitation to talk about Mr. Smiley's departure, but in a statement sent to Wish TV, they did say that Mr. Smiley had not met the company's core values.
According to a release from the company, Smiley resigned his position as the chief financial officer after it was discovered that Smiley had been involved in an inappropriate personal relationship with another employee. Lilly hired outside counsel to investigate. That investigation revealed consensual, though inappropriate, personal communications between Mr. Smiley and certain Lilly employees, and behavior that Lilly leadership concluded exhibited poor judgment by Mr. Smiley. Josh Smiley appeared on Inside Indiana Business broadcast here on Wish TV last November. At the time, they were talking about a COVID-19 antibody treatment under development by the company. Smiley came to Lilly in 1995 and has steadily worked his way up the ladder. He was named CFO 2 years ago. As part of a separation, Smiley has agreed to forego his 2020 bonus of $1 million and gives up almost $24 million in future earnings. The statement sent to iTeam 8 from the company also says, Lilly holds all employees accountable to its core value and strongly believes its executive officers carry an even higher burden in ensuring those values are upheld. Mr. Smiley did not meet that standard. No other Lilly employees have been terminated due to this incident. Smiley has agreed to make himself available to assist the new CFO transition into the position.
The company did say the CFO's resignation had nothing to do with finances or business decisions. Mr. Smiley is expected to stay with the company in a transitional role until at least this summer. In Indianapolis, Richard Essex, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.